before that shortstop.
I'm Stephanie Klavitter, your event director. I sure did miss having all of you guys out in Colorado with us last summer. And from the looks of it, you all miss being here as well. I'm excited to say that we've got 48 different states coming to the tournament this summer. That's more representation than we have ever had. So thank you for trusting us and our group of fast pitch directors here at Triple Crown Sports to produce a top of the line safe event for you to play ball at this season. I'm thrilled to say that we are currently playing ball in Colorado with fans and teams from out of state.
I supply so many different avenues, different things for the girls. Entertainment, you know, they come out here, they can actually have like a softball tournament with a vacation for their family and their kids and keep everybody together. I think it's just an awesome event.
The atmosphere of it, like the Rocky Mountains, so many college coaches. I think literally every Division I and Division II, NCAA, whatever, comes out here to watch you play.
I think just the atmosphere of having so many competitive teams come out from all across the United States, because you don't get that in all tournaments. You just get to compete against so many different teams and it being at a really high level.
In time, huge play from behind the dish.
And your champion tonight is Cameron Silver.
We have the special privilege of honoring four American Patriots right here from the Colorado.
American Aubrey Leach sends this to a left, diving try, short hop pickup, throw coming to the plate. Safe at the plate is Donaldson, out at third.
Good luck this season, and we sure do look forward to seeing you this summer in Colorado. Thanks, and have a great day.